Katie, do you have anything you want to own up to?
Yes.
No.
You never made up a rumor about anybody?
Just that you sell drugs.
No.
Nothing you want to apologize for?
I couldn't apologize to Ms. Norbury without getting blamed for the whole burn book.
No. And then she said it. The worst thing you can hear from any adult.
Your parents have been eaten by cannibals!
Okay, the second worst.
I'm really disappointed in you, Katie. Okay, so we're all here because of this book, right?